The name Kelly means warrior, and you are certainly winning the battle of wearing all of your parents. Eventually, you became happier, and we had a lot of great times together. Being the first child, you are training grounds for what was to come. We had the first camping trip, first bike ride, first skinned-up knee, first sleepover, first time on the bus. Mom cried about that one, and every kid since. First babysitter, first experience with a teen driver, first to start dating, first graduation, and now first wedding. For 20 years, 10 months, and 1 week, I prayed for this day to come. My prayers were done in fear, knowing that when the day came for me to give you away, there would be joy mixed with sadness. When you were a small girl, I remember pondering the day when I would give you away, and it scared me. There are times in life when you do not want your children to grow up. The joys of having all of the children around the table is something that can hardly be compared to anything in this life. Amidst the chaos of a busy family, those are days that you almost wish could last forever. I knew that God's grace would be sufficient to give you away, and it is. If the Lord in His perfect will blesses you with calling your children, you both will more understand what I am saying. You are all grown up now. The Lord answered our prayers that you would find a man who loves Him and loves you. Mom and I are thankful that the Lord brought you and Tony together. We see Tony's love for you, and that makes us happy. Living 680 miles away from you is not exactly what we would have chosen, but we know that our Lord is in control of this too. His will is good. When we visit together with you and Tony, we will have to make the time to come. 3 John verse 4 states, I have no greater joy than to hear that my children walk in the truth. At this occasion, this is a fitting text. Seeing you and Tony walk in the Lord together brings us much joy. I leave you and Tony with a word of wisdom that was spoken to me when I asked for Mom's hand in marriage. Your grandpa told me to keep it in the Lord. Do that, and the Lord will help you through the ups and downs of marriage. Kelly, respect and love him. Tony, love her more than you love yourself. But there are days when this is hard to remember. And this is hard. Remember how Christ loved His church so much that He was willing to give His life for her. Tony, welcome to the family. You may disagree on what color tractor is the coolest, and whether the name Ford stands for Found on Road Debt, but we do agree on the things that really matter. Speak for our family that it is our pleasure to have you as our son-in-law and brother-in-law, and ask. We ask you to take good care of Kelly. Don't be a stranger to the living state. Psalm 127 verse 1 reads, Except the Lord build a house, and labor in vain that buildeth. Keep in the Lord, Tony and Kelly. Love you. Congratulations, and may God bless you as you build your home together.
In line. for you.
To love.